What's up, guys? I'm Sharon Russian again, playing some Kingdoms, Chapter 5, Black Peace. Taros. Summon a dark mason and use it to conjure a lodestone on a sacred site. Use the kill to amass a small attack force. Destroy all resistance in the nearby town. Feel free to wreak havoc on the townspeople and crops. Oh, well, I think I might just do that because it sounds. That sounds absolutely divine. Right, so Black Knight, you kill him. Oh, okay, where did I get to this lodestone? Hey, Chubby, get over here. Oh, what am I doing? It looks like that's not gonna work. Get far away. Zombies. I like the zombies from Taros, but I'm pretty sure I like the executioners better. Taros is on, guys just look awesome. They're just about terrorizing people. Which is one of my specialities. Like, I just see people, oh, I'll kill a cow in front of them. The undead. 40 of those.
Bullies know her. She's kind of like, executioners!
Just in case they save the chance, are able to get past our defenses. Oh, I don't suppose we do. Zombies? Yes, I rather like that idea. Kill the townsfolk. Kill them. Kill them both. Sail down river and around the bend. On the north shore is a sandy open beach. Mud reinforces and having proclaimed and its priests to build four guard towers and keep the flagship and the priestess in sight. Thank you. goblins! Where are they coming from? Hello, Master Warrior Army! Victory, and I'll see you next time.